My name is Jan.
Welcome in Xav.
Thank you.
Love.
Are they all registered?
Most of them are registered as refugees. As long as they came into this country, we can't. We don't have that
authority.
It's one of their rights that we can't send them back.
How long have they been here? Do you know that?
These have been here for about 6 years.
They're all part of one family?
They are cousins. The mothers are sisters.
Okay. And they live together? There's no father?
One mother has her husband here, but the other no.
Yeah?
He works to get money and he buys them food and clothes. This is Fatima. She's 13 years old.
Yes, Fatima.
She doesn't want to be Finn.
Okay.
If the war is over, you plan to go back?
Of course,
yeah.
Where you were, is that all destroyed? So nothing is left?
Nothing is left.
No.
Het is toch wel een rare gedachte dat je gewoon naar Syrië kijkt en dat die kinderen dan hier op een steenworp afstand van het geweld moeten leven. Hè?
And where's the Syrian border there? Behind the mountain?
Behind that mountain.
Hallo.
Omaira. Her name is Omaira.
Omaira.
How long have you been here?
5 years.
5 years.
5 years.
SOS is planning to do to concentrate mostly on education, which is a big gap.
Yes. So now these children don't go to school yet.
No. In the end, there's a lot of children that are illiterate and they're still very young.
Hallo. Nou ja, ze zijn op de goede weg, maar dit is natuurlijk nog lang niet. Als je hoort wat er allemaal nog gedaan moet worden, dat is echt.
Het is wel mooi dat ze dus nu de school voor hun open stellen. Ja.
They were not going to school before.
No, I understand that.
Because they couldn't afford the transportation.
No.
So now we.
So you take care of the transportation, so they can go to school.
We have a program now that we are putting together. It's called the emergency program for the Syrians. The families that they are not getting any help from any other NGO.
No.
We give them clothes.
Yeah.
Now we're trying to help them because we don't have the money yet. But I think
ze zijn alvast maar begonnen.
Ja, ze zijn begonnen.
Het daar is.
Yeah. It's not. We are ready.
Yeah, you always.
But we need the money. But it's working. It's moving.
She wants to ask me something.
She's asking your name.
Marguerite.
Marguerite.
Suzanne.
Sing Suzanne.
Suzanne.
Suzanne. Ik ben stapelgek op jou. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. And dance. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. Suzanne. Suzanne.
Safi Farsanios, SOS Lebanon.
Very nice to meet you.
Where's your room?
Here. You sleep with him?
Yes.
Okay.
I've never seen a room of boys so well organized.
Netjes nog, hè? Of misschien opgeruimd voordat wij kwamen.
Four sons, but I've never seen something like this. This is what I call a girl's room.
Yes.
Very good. Oh, nice. All photos from all your friends.
Oh, gezellig.
Yeah, and tekeningen.
His name is Jad.
What's his age?
He's 5 years old.
Okay. Five.
He has been separated from his family.
Yeah.
He doesn't know his dad. He knows his mom.
Yeah.
She's not too far from here, so he didn't want to see his mom at first.
He did not.
No. He was traumatized. Let me tell you something.
Yeah.
These children have been very, very traumatized.
Yes.
So, of course, all of us, we are trying our best to make them feel safe here.
Yeah. Are there children here that have been in IS?
ISIS. Actually, we have one child who have witnessed the killing of his parents.
Killing of his parents.
Yes. He's now in Lebanon.
And he's not anymore here? Or he is here. He's still here. How long have you been here?
3 years.
3 years?
Yeah, 2 years and a half.
2 years and a half. And do you go to school here in the neighborhood? So you speak pretty good English?
Yes.
Yeah, that's good.
Yes.
She wants to learn to become an English teacher because not all Syrian children in Lebanon go to school. She wants to teach Syrian kids language.
And what about Ibrahim?
Yes,
a lawyer.
Oh, a lawyer,
he's
very good.
He's a real talkative. He can be a lawyer by instinct and defense his cause so well. I think he will succeed. And تعمل محامي عظيم.
Er zijn ook caseworkers, dus met familie werken. Ze is psychosociale zorg en is medische zorg. Zonder dat zou ik niet weten wat er van ze terecht komt.
Nee, dat is lastig.